Austin Community College says its chancellor, Dr. Richard M. Rhodes, will retire in August. Dr. Rhodes is ACC's longest-serving chancellor, and he's been with the school since 2011. Under his tenure, the school has grown to 11 campuses. The school says it will begin a nationwide search for his replacement.